It's Friday, February 20th. Want a job that pays over $1 million a year? Try coaching. I'm Carla Correa.
And I'm Hannah Barr. Turns out, Koch's rule may be correct. We'll tell you what that means for scientists. Your CSN News starts now. Worried about BSU losing Coach Harsin? Fear not. The Idaho State Board of Education approved an amended contract for Boise State football head coach Brian Harsin and defensive coordinator Marcel Yates. Harsin's new deal will run until January 10, 2020. His base salary will be $6.25 million in the new contract. Harsin needs to win 8 games in a season to earn an automatic 1-year extension. Yates, BSU's defensive coordinator, will have a 3-year deal, paying him $330,000 for each year of the contract.
In professional football, the Oakland Raiders and San Diego Chargers are planning a shared stadium in the Los Angeles area if both teams fail to get new stadium deals in their current hometowns. The team said in a joint statement Thursday night, adding another layer of complexity to a possible NFL return to the region. The proposed $1.7 billion stadium would be in Carson, 15 miles south of downtown Los Angeles, and home to the Los Angeles Galaxy soccer team. The statement says the teams have tried and failed for years to find stadium solutions in Oakland and San Diego. And without new agreements in those cities, their hands will be forced.
A new study published in the journal Science has revealed that body size of marine animals has been getting continuously bigger since the Cambrian period. The researchers conducted a survey to see what changes have occurred in marine life in the past and present. The researchers deduced that the average size of a marine animal has increased by a factor of 150 in the past 542 million years. The size of the blue whale is 100,000 times the size of the largest animal compared to the Cambrian. The findings are in line with Koch's rule, which suggests animal lineages tend to evolve towards larger sizes over time. We'll be right back after this.
Are you fascinated with science? If you said yes, you're in luck. Ms. Bowen has started a science club. It takes place on the first Tuesday of every month. They do tons of fun things, like they go to the Boise Zoo, the Discovery Center, and the Boise Aquarium. They also take trips to local colleges and some big businesses like Micron and Simplot. And if you're interested and you talk to Ms. Bowen, you can also participate in some science competitions at NNU. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Bowen or visit her in room C204.
Today's weather is brought to you by Dr. Kim Keller. Your smile is your first impression. Make it a good one and visit Dr. Keller today. Today's high is 55 with a low of 31, partly sunny. Tomorrow's high is 53 with a low of 32 with rain.
Congratulations to our Lady Hawk basketball team who beat BK 58-47. The wins put out defending state champions into the state semifinals. We face Rigby for a chance to return to the state final at 6:15 p.m. tonight at Timberline. Go Hawks!
The BSU Center for Multicultural and Educational Opportunities is pleased to invite you, your family, and friends to a free showing of First Generation, an award-winning film which chronicles the journeys of four high school students who dream of being the first in their families to attend college. This excellent film brings to light many of the challenges and obstacles that first-generation students face as they make their dream a reality. The presentation is Tuesday, March 3rd at 6 o'clock p.m. at the BSU Special Events Center and is free. Parking is available in the Lincoln Avenue garage. Immediately following the film, there will be a discussion panel with first-generation students who participate in the programs.
Today's SAT word of the day is ascetic, which means capable of being heard.
You could use it this way. Ascetic life often means renouncing worldly pleasures.
That's the news. We'll see you right here tomorrow on the Hawk Daily News.